When a donor is giving bone marrow, because they are asleep during the actual process, they typically don't have a lot of side effects directly during the procedure. However, it's not unusual afterwards to have some minor discomfort, specifically in the lower back area, which is the area where the bone marrow has been collected from. For the vast majority of donors, they say that this discomfort is quite minimal. It's typically taken away with the use of Tylenol, Motrin, Advil, for example, and these symptoms are usually gone within a few days. Most donors are up and walking around and back to their normal lifestyle within 5 to 7 days.
So after I donated bone marrow, I had pretty minimal side effects. I had a few sites on my lower back that were a little bit tender to the touch for a few days after I had donated. Aside from fatigue, I really didn't even need to take any Motrin or Tylenol or Advil or anything. Pretty easy recovery, and yeah, it was 2 or 3 days at max till I was back and, you know, back at the office working, standing, sitting, without any trouble whatsoever.